Now we're going to talk to Lakers center Chris Mim. John, what's he got to say to us?
Thank you, Stu. I am with Chris Mim. The best news of all in talking to Chris, pan down for me here, two shoes. And it's been many, many weeks, Chris, since I've seen you in two shoes. How's it feel?
The foot's feeling pretty good. Got to give a lot of credit to our training staff. We're working hard every day. 3-4 hours of rehab on the foot, doing what we can right now. I'm running ahead of schedule, so it's good news.
Any possibility that we would see you on the court this year, or is it more likely next year?
I hope so. From the beginning, it's kind of where I had my mindset. The doctor said it was very unlikely, but I knew once everything was corrected in my foot, I heal fast, and I certainly want to get out here and play with these guys.
Well, it's great to have you on the trip. Thanks for the time and continued success.
Oh, well, thanks. Yeah, good talking to you guys.
Good talking to you. That's Chris Mim. Joel and Stu, back to you. And